Flow gets to it from the VOP stack via a choke line. The manifold usually has two or more special valves in it called chokes. Usually, well flow goes through only one of the chokes. The others are backups or used under special conditions. By adjusting the size of the opening in the choke, making the opening larger or smaller, the driller adjusts the amount of flow through the choke. The smaller the opening, the less flow. The larger the opening, the more flow. The less flow, the more back pressure on the well. The more flow, the less back pressure on the well. This adjustment of back pressure keeps the pressure on the bottom of the hole constant, so that no more kick fluids can enter the well. The driller or another crew member uses the choke control panel to adjust the size of the choke's opening as kick fluids flow through it. By watching the pressure on the drill pipe and casing, and by keeping the mud pump at a constant speed, the choke operator can adjust the choke to keep the pressure on the bottom of the hole constant. The choke operator must keep the bottom hole pressure constant to successfully control and circulate a kick out of the hole.
Hey there, subscribe to my channel, and also press this bell icon, so you never miss any new updates, cause whenever we upload new video you will get a notification on your phone.